Okay, hello everyone. Okay, now I go show you how to make a website WordPress learning online or course online. Okay, let you see me step by step. Okay, the first we go to create a database. Okay, localhost. Okay, then click PHP my admin. Okay, now I click create a database. Database slash course online select okay general CI okay that's one. UTF general CI okay this one it. And then we copy okay copy okay here's online course copy WordPress okay to directory of SAM and ATDOS okay pass here and then extract here okay now ready rename to okay, online course okay online course okay and then this one install it localhost slash online course enter okay so need to wait. Okay, it's like English. So continue. Okay, click let's go. Okay, database. Okay, here's our database online course. Okay, copy this one. Online course. Then username, root, password, null, and database host, local host. Okay, table prefix. Okay, click submit. Okay. And click on button run installation okay sit title okay, e-learning for example e-learning Cambodia okay password set this one okay, confirm okay this one click on install WordPress okay now it's installing so we wait together okay, okay sorry my computer and internet source okay now success okay click login and okay pass user admin and password click login Okay, now we are ready for log to dashboard. Okay, now WordPress need to update. Okay, we can update later. Okay, first we go to active theme. Okay, upload theme this one. Okay, this theme. Okay, course builder. Okay, and then select on appearance and select theme. Add new. Okay, and then select on upload theme. Choose file. Okay, database. Okay, fine. Cost. Okay, this one. Click install now. Okay, now installing theme from upload file. Okay, cost builder. So take time, we need to wait for complete this action. Okay, now the theme installed already. Okay, click on active. Okay, active. Okay, after we complete with theme, the theme is recommend for some plugin, click on install and active. Now installing. Now we wait together. Okay, now the course builder need to dashboard and create. Okay, so they are getting start, import the mode, plug in the system status. Okay, click next. Okay, and you can type anything, decision of website as e-learning in Cambodia, for example. Okay, click save. Okay, all plugin is required. Okay, all plugin are required. You can skip or install and active. Okay. But that team need to active all plugin and download. Okay, so click install and active. Okay, but it requires internet. Okay, it requires internet. If the internet is slow, so it's slow also. Okay, so we wait together. manage for install and active team. Okay, the next we go to import demo to that team. Okay, for me this demo. Okay, install. Okay, and then free import require plugin. Okay, this one. Click on import. Okay, this step it will import all data and data that the team is required. Okay. Okay, so wait until the plugin download. Okay, now the import demo is done. Okay, now go to dashboard. Okay, see it like this. We go to view this sheet. Okay, visit this sheet. Okay, and now it's ready. See this one. Okay, the next video I will to demo you about how to use this one WordPress LearnPress course lesson and assign lesson and course to a student or user. Okay, specific. Okay, if you want to edit large logo, large menu and edit something, okay, you can follow this. Okay, go to appearance and click customize. Okay, I think you should have, and you know about that how to edit. Okay, this one you can add logo, you can header, you can change something. Okay, change course, change footer, widget, menu. Okay, this I not show you. I hope you know that and you can do yourself. Okay, then see you for the next video. I will to show LearnPress slash course lesson and assign course and lesson to a specific student or user. Okay, and manage user register and log in. Okay, thank you. See you in the next lesson.